Prince Albert and Princess Charles Neos Monaco Relay Acette Air Official Christmas Card, Featuring a Regal Portrait of the Principality Royal Family. The Family's Official Royal Portrait shows Prince Albert, Princess Charlene and their children relaxed in front of a family Christmas tree. With the princess wearing a long festive red dress, while husband Albert matches with a red pocket square. Gabriella, 4, looks angelic in a white dress, while Jack Sutton is mother lapina sweater vest. But along with the traditional family image, which shows a modern family looking relaxed, the Monaco Royals included an adorable picture of the young royals cuddling up in front of a magical Gabriella rested her head on her twin brother Jack's shoulder, while she had a sizable red bauble in her hand. Snowy Christmas tree on the layout of the card. The message inside the Christmas card read: May the Christmas season fill your home with joy, your heart with love and your life with laughter. Merry Christmas, Happy New Year 2019. The images were shot by Monaco based photographer Vanessa Bonsisse and Sasur told People that the close images of the adorable children really captured them. The source said, they really are very much a chopper's accomplices. It is not just the Monaco royal family that have offered their seasonal greetings at Christmas time. The Norwegian royal family released a regal Christmas portrait. King Harald and Queen Sonja are the focal point of the card, while their apparent crown prince stands with his family, with the princess Mette-Marit and their two children. Manuile, Crown Prince Haakon, 45, and Princess Mette-Marit, 45, also released a more intimate family photo. Princess Ingrid Alexandra, 14, and Princess Bjarne Magnus, 13. And back in the UK, Meghan Markle and Prince Harry, and their in-laws Prince William and Kate, the Duchess of Cambridge, each sent out personalized Christmas cards. Meghan and Harry's card shows the slobbered up couple in an unseen snap from the Ear My Wedding. It featured the couple arm in arm and watching a firework display. Kate and William's violet de greeting cards feature a more traditional image, featuring their children Prince Louis, Prince George and Princess Charlotte in the family focused card.